run. You on the ball with your kid? Watch your step, you might fall trying to do what I did. Mama, mama, I'ma come close side in the middle of the club. With the
Backstreet Boys. Yeah, let's turn that off. Thank you. Yep. Thank you. Hi.
Hey.
My name is Paul Hanna. This is my brother Craig, and our good friend Chris Hanaway over here on the bass guitar.
Hey.
We don't really have a band name because we just don't.
Those guys.
If there's something you guys want to hear, feel free to shout it out. Otherwise, we're going to jam a bunch of tunes that we like playing.
Freebird!
We didn't even get through one song and we got the Freebird request. Oh, that's a new record. Alright, here we go. Yeah. good.
Down. Probably play the Seinfeld theme.
What is it about?
Hello, Newman.
Thanks for coming out tonight. It's Chris Hanaway's birthday, by the way.
I'd also like to point out that it's Sarah's birthday back there in the corner, and she said that she was in Tennessee and she had a really bad birthday, so we're going to make up for it tonight. We're going to get her all messed up.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
Happy birthday, Sarah.
Okay.
Now I had the time of my life.
Was it the lift? Is that what they called that move? They knew how to party back then. Ooh! Ooh! I got one, guys! I just gotta steal the words, but this will be cool, I think.
Just
be patient, I'm sorry. You'll know the song, guys.
Oh! Oh, wow. Sorry.
He's there.
This is the fun part of when we never know what Paul's gonna play.
Stop it! You're right, you never know.
We're just gonna wing it.
Freebird!
Oh, it's coming. It's too early for
you. Hey, it's primary, it's all C, F, and G.
You can't bring out the big guns in the first set, man. That's big.
Birthday, Max, kids?
80s.
80s.
I don't remember those.
I don't know if we know any 80s. Yeah, we do.
Do you guys want like really horrible shit from the 80s?
Yeah!
Yeah?
George Michael!
George? Wow, that's...
REO Speedwagon!
Yeah!
Nell!
Yeah!
Hey.
Like a strategy with the night. I didn't
On the beach, and Jameson, and titty twisters.
I'm gonna need some Jameson, but fuck it. Sure.
Fuck it. Anything else you guys want to hear right now?
Van Halen.
Van Halen.
Good time.
Song is about one of my favorite things in the world.
Yeah.
Penises. No? It wasn't penises? My bad.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Trying to drink beer and you're talking about loving some penises. I bought this CD when I was in high school. It's funny when you're that young, you don't really know anything about what the songs are about. And then you live it. Farted up here and it smells like cancer. Wow. Seriously.
Guilty.
It smells like someone's making deviled eggs in here.
Hot taco meat and anger.
Hot taco meat and anger. What the fuck did you eat? Wow! Wow! That's why he kicked the fan over to that side. You stinky fuck. Good God. It's the kind of fart that would end a marriage. You better wipe before that. That's gonna itch when it dries, buddy.
Oh,
Thank you very much.
Thank you!
Hooray for you guys! Thank you for
hooray!
You speak for anybody, you think this is awesome. I can't believe it.
It's a little early yet, buddy. I gotta warm up with a bottle of Jack Daniels or something before that. Or Jameson.
Oh, yeah, it's seven drum kits, man.
This is brand new to me.
Oh, yeah, it's sat in the studio for like 2 years.
Yeah, it's pretty hard for me to sing. Dude, you should try.
I do, man.
It's alright.
Wednesday, let's get drunk.
I'm
fucking Wednesday. What is this talkie saying about, like, that's a weird thing? The weirdest song I know. Now that'll probably offend somebody out there. No, no, no! I can't do shit these days. Everybody's crying about fucking Facebook and a fucking picture on the internet.
What do you know? I don't give a fuck out of here in my truck and a truck to the road.
Would you fuck me for blow? Biggest fan, can I eat your ass? You've had a lot of dick, had a lot of dick. Sing that one at Christmas. That's cool. It's a family song. Sorry, guys. What up? Are we doing something like, are we trying to be funny now, or are we play rock and roll?
I
think
we're going rock and roll.
90s. What do you guys want to hear from the 90s? Good talk.
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet Boys. 90s. 90s. 90s.
Shut the fuck up!
Seems like they're
at that level. I love this guitar. Don't you guys love this guitar? Les Pauls are just... They're just that. They're just fucking Les Pauls. You need a Les Paul bass, Chris.
I have
for your birthday.
Bill has it. Where's Bill? I saw Bill here. There he is.
He's in the back yelling at somebody. I didn't make fucking 800 Korean beefs. I'm gonna fucking murder someone. When I was in high school, I'm dating myself right now. Like, not like physically dating myself, but like when I was in high school, this album came out. I was I think I was a sophomore. Craig graduated that year. It was 94. And I think he still had a mullet at that point. Did you not?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I wish I did.
I used to have a mullet too. I got punished by God. I'm bald now because I had a mullet at one point in my life. And I deserved that because I actually had a mullet, the Kentucky waterfall. No, I truthfully am recording the show tonight, so let's get stupid.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah,
cheers. Hi, guys.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Do
the worm. Yeah, buddy. All right, let's try this one.
You say I love you more. Who am I driving?
birthday. That's, you guys are the soundtrack. Well, it's 40 below, and I don't give a fuck, cause I'm in here on my truck, and I'm off to the road to go. No. All right, what do you guys want to hear? Come on, come on!
Sweet!
Ready, Steve?
Come on, man.
Oh my God. Come on, come on, man. Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Dude, come on, man.
I'm fucking with you!
I got a great idea, Oli. Shots. Ron Jeremy.
Well, those are the parts you can see.
Looking good, buddy. It's good to see you. He's like, fuck it, I hate Paul. You asked for sweet. Let's do sweet.
Oh,
In my opinion, Fox and the Run. Come on, dude.
Dude, I love you.
Man. Fucking Sweet's awesome, man.
You know what I'm talking about, though. I just want to see Lance Armstrong.
You can't request every song. That's you can't do that. I do. You, fuck it. You bring up shots. You can do whatever the fuck you want.
We like shots up here, you cheap fuckers. We'll be right back.
Jake.
Say it.
Cheers.
Cheers. We're driving me home now. Oh yeah.
We normally wait till almost pretty much the end of the night, the very end of the night, to do this next one, but. I'm so old, I actually remember when they played videos on MTV. And I remember watching this on MTV. We'll be right back. because we actually are recording this evening. I want to hear how this shit sounds. Yeah! We're going to do one more, and then we're going to go smoke a bunch of cigarettes and do a bunch of shots.
I like where your head's at. Call that a win.
You guys want to hear Cinderella for real? I don't care, let's do it. That shit's fun. everybody. Right here. Ukulele and all. Do you know that Somewhere Over the Rainbow?
Yeah, I do, of course. No, I do not. What
do you want to do, bro?
Did you do Hey Joe?
You did not. Let's go. Brandon right here on the ukulele. Make some noise.
Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. Make some noise for Brandon, everybody.
Slayer. Did I just see a John Minozzi walk in? Fuck yeah.
Sing some shit, play some shit. Neil, what's going on? What are you doing over there?
I'm good.
You good? Say gentlemen because I know them too well.
I like fucks. Can I get a beer?
We used to drink a lot.
Nah.
Used to.
A lot.
Used to.
Now, I can't even touch what we used to do. All the Guinness shots we used to do, there's no way. My body would just go, fuck you, you're dying. Thank you. sorry about that, he says.
Is that nice? How much?
I almost had a solo. Almost. For speed.
Make some noise for Solomon, everybody. Maybe you guys heard me wrong. I'll try that one more time. Make some noise for Solomon, everybody. I met Solomon when I was 16. I went outside. He was stealing my car stereo, and we became good friends after that.
We'll be right back.
up here to sing some shit. Where's Craig? Is Craig pooping?
Oh my God!
We're gonna get Sean up here to do one. Get up here, brother.
Woo!
for Sean on the drums, y'all. Yeah.
Oh, 4 5.
Throw it back at the drummer. Hit him in the head. You should.
She's a woman.
We got time for one more song here, kids. All right, we'll do two more songs. Two more songs. Quick, quick, go. Quick, quick, quick. We haven't played this in forever, so if it sucks, it's Craig's fault.
Yeah.
Nailed it.
Chris Hanaway on the bass guitar.
Yeah. That guy's awesome.
Yeah. My name's John Minozzi.
Yeah, you are.
Hey. Alright, we got time for one more tune. We just recorded this actually in like a totally legit, awesome, fun studio, and I'm super stoked to release this because it fucking sounds awesome. This is an original tune written by this guy over here on the bass guitar.
Craig's taking his clothes off.
Well, I'm hot.
Everybody hide.
I was gonna play some drums, but then I got high.